We're already designated. Phillips, Volchenkov on the ice, and watch out. That is a huge hit by Sutton.
My goodness.
Jordan Leopold hasn't moved.
He is down, Darren, face first. Face first on the ice, Jordan Leopold. Andy Sutton. Came from out of nowhere, and it could be a little bit high. We'll have to see.
We talked about physicality. It doesn't get any more physical than this. Leopold on his backhand.
Chris Stewart, very fine trainer of the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Immediately.
Very tedious moment here at Mellon Arena.
And Andy Sutton has a history of doing just those sorts of things. He's a big open ice hitter, 6'6", 245. Played under control in game one. Saw that opportunity there because Leopold was engaged with a checker. Watch Leopold, he's rushing it up the ice. They want to go north and south. He's engaged with the Ottawa forward. Right there. Right. There's the pressure. He doesn't sense the second man until it's way, way, way too late. The best sign and sight.